Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to the 2013 Young Mountain Farm Racetrack, where today we will see the fastest horses in the United States today competing for the championship. Let's get ready to meet the jockeys. Our first competitor is Sonora. She's little and light on her three-year-old thoroughbred, Lightning. Here's Amy on her Irish sport horse, Run for the Money. They're a tough team, folks. Can't be beat. And here's Chelsea. She is smiling because she thinks she is going to win. And look at that fine horse, thoroughbred named Starstruck. Here is Ista on this beautiful, beautiful Palomino named Striker. What a pair. They are lovely. I have heard absolutely great things about this pair. This is Lyle and his horse, Flash. They are looking good today, folks. This is Emma. Listen to the name of this horse, folks. Faster Than You. Oh, boy. If this horse is, it's going to win. This is Cindy with her horse, Trenton's Pride. I have heard that this is an unbeatable pair. They are just so good together. This is Annie and her horse, Zebra. I love the name. Boy, it looks like she just loves that horse. Queen of the Sun is the name of this mare, owned and ridden by Madeline. This is Maddie, last but not least, with her horse, Runny D. I've heard that he is fast and that she is an awesome rider. And I've heard that they absolutely adore one another, as you can see.
I'm kind of glad that his horse is sick, because now I have a chance to win. And I know I'm going to beat all the rest of the horses, hopefully.
I'm sad Lyle's horse is sick.
I'm kind of glad that his horse is sick, so I have a better chance to win.
I'm really sorry about Lyle. He seems really sad because his horse is really sick.
It's a miracle. He's well. Now we can race.
And they're off. And 10 horses have left the gate. They are hugging the rail pretty well, except for it looks like poor Flash with Lyle, the rider, having a hard time. You know, he was sick. Oh, wait a minute. He's coming up from behind. He's going, he's passing. He's passing another horse. He's taking the inside. I can't believe it, folks. This horse was near death just hours ago, and here he is coming around the rail. Oh, we're closing in, close to the finish. Looks like all of them are falling back behind, and Flash and Lyle, ladies and gentlemen, he is absolutely amazing. He's racing way ahead. He must be 10 lengths ahead, and he won!
I was hoping his horse wouldn't get better, but I was hoping his horse would. And anyway, his horse is fast, so he would have won anyway. So I wish him good luck.
I'm so glad that Lyle won the race. I didn't really feel like winning the race.
I think it's pretty cool that I won, but I kind of wanted to win, but it's a little better because he is the odd one out.
Hooray! Lyle's horse made it through. He won. I'm so happy for him.
A celebration to last throughout the year. years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.